Hello you all, welcome to the channel. This is Aastha and guys, today's video is really very very important because today we're going to discuss about Tech Mahindra company. Yes guys, Tech Mahindra se bahut hi achhi update aa rahi hai. Tech Mahindra, they started hiring for the position of engineer and all engineering and MCA graduates are eligible to apply for this opportunity. Okay, we'll see in detail. You need to apply via their official career page through Elevate. Okay, and it's a really good opening for all those candidates who are looking forward to join Tech Mahindra company. Before that guys, make sure you hit that subscribe button so that all the notification that I'm going to share with all of you related to all recruitment drives, latest recruitment drives from Tech Mahindra, Accenture, all top MNC companies will not miss from your side. So please do subscribe to the channel for all latest updates from my side. This is the official page of the Tech Mahindra company and from here we'll give all the details. Okay, here they have given the declaration and registration for all technical graduates like BE, BTech and MCA graduates. Okay, they have opening for other graduates also, but currently they have not started their registration. As soon as I'll get update from their side, I'll definitely let you all know. Okay, for this profile, all the engineering streams branches eligible are computer science engineering, computer engineering, IT, electronics and communication, electronics and telecommunication, telecommunication, communication, electronics or MCA. So all these candidates are eligible to apply for this opportunity guys. This program is open only for engineering graduates or MCA candidates who are passed out in 2019 and 2020. So all candidates who belong to 2019 and 2020 are eligible to apply for this opportunity. 2021 is not eligible guys, so definitely I'll let you know some other good opportunity for all of you. And this profile is only for 2019 and 2020 batch. All the candidates having scored minimum of 60% in 10th 12th engineering degree and MCA are eligible for the drive. Okay, and in case candidates have done diploma after 10th, then minimum of 60% in diploma is mandatory. Where the candidate has done both 12th or equivalent and diploma, then also minimum of 60% in both is mandatory for the meeting the eligibility criteria. Guys, you have to take care of this thing, very important part, because previously also when they started hiring for their positions in Tech Mahindra, candidates applied if they have not meeting the eligibility criteria. In that condition, what happens? They didn't get the exam link from the Tech Mahindra site. So guys, please do check the eligibility criteria. If you are eligible, then only you have to apply. One more important thing guys, here who have passed these courses prior to 2019 are also not eligible. Also ME MTech candidates are not eligible for this program. So if you belong to 2019 batch and if you belong to 2021 batch, and if you belong to ME MTech guys, you are not eligible to apply for this opportunity. So you have to fill this form very correctly. As details that you provided for this registration is an essence of an application form for the internship program. Okay, so all the information that you are mentioning here, you need to be careful that all those information are correct. Otherwise, they will going to withdraw your offer letter. Okay, on successful registration, the registration ID and registration PIN will be sent to you on your mail ID registered with you. You must not note down this registration ID and PIN as you will be requiring this subsequently for the correspondence with them. Okay, so guys, here registration ID and PIN jo aapko milega, you have to keep it carefully. Note it down somewhere guys, because this ID and PIN will require to you afterwards. Okay, whenever your results will come now, you need that thing. For your examination also, you need your registration ID and password. So be careful. Last year, previously also, candidates lost their registration ID and PIN and they have to face problems. So here you need to be careful. So registration ID and PIN aapko milega, you need to keep it somewhere. You need to note it down somewhere. All those candidates who will going to meet the eligibility criteria will be invited for the virtual online test. Okay, first you need to give the online test in about 1 to 2 weeks and from the date of candidate registration. More important thing guys, in case if you have appeared for the Tech Mahindra freshers recruitment drive earlier, either on campus or off campus in the last 6 months, okay, you will not be eligible to apply for this drive. Okay, so please check out all those things and be careful while filling the details in all the sections. This is really important guys. Okay, and it's a really good opportunity for all the candidates to go ahead, share this video with all your friends who are looking for a job and would like to apply for Tech Mahindra internship and the jobs. Along with that, guys, Tech Mahindra is not charging anything, so you don't have to pay any fees here. Okay, this is a completely free of cost application. You just need to fill the details. So here they have given all the details. You need to click on, you need to read out all the details carefully. Then you need to click on that and then you need to press continue. The form is given, guys. You need to fill this form step by step and correct information. Okay, afterwards you will not get an option to correct your information. You need to fill all the percentages, all the details that are required here very carefully. So please fill all these details correctly and then you need to submit this application. The details and register yourself within 1 or 2 weeks. You will get a notification, you'll get a mail from the company side, okay, for your written test, online test, and for all the remaining details, how you need to do the preparation, how you need to crack the Tech Mahindra recruitment drive. I've uploaded so many videos on my channel, a complete playlist hai guys Tech Mahindra ki. I'll share link in description box. Along with that, I'm going to share some more content with you all to do preparation for Tech Mahindra. So guys, please don't forget to subscribe the channel and share this video with as many people as you can. Thank you.